Fungi and traditional healing practices. Fungi arose on this planet hundreds of millions of years ago, and they have existed alongside us for all of human history. This coexistence developed into a rich and diverse use of fungi in traditional healing practices stretching into the present day. The oldest known human mummy, who was preserved in the ice of the Alps for around 5,300 years, was found carrying Piptopterus betulinus, birch polypore, which researchers believe may have been used as an anti-inflammatory or antibacterial aid. In the years since, various forms of fungi, including mushrooms, lichens, spores, and mycelia, have been used in healing practices across the world. Mushrooms are used extensively in traditional Chinese medicine, and the genus Ganoderma is known as the mushroom of immortality. The discovery of penicillin jump-started scientists' interest in the potentially medically relevant active compounds found in fungi. Many active compounds have been discovered, although the extent of their health benefits are not definitively known. Shifting cultural attitudes also led to an increased public interest. Today, medicinal fungi make up a multi-billion dollar market.
Inanotus obliquus, commonly known as the chaga mushroom, is one of the popular fungi used for medicinal purposes. The fungus is a primary tree parasite that causes decomposition of tree trunks, mainly birch. The mushroom body resembles burnt charcoal. Historically, the fungus has been used in Asia, Russia and Siberia, Poland and the Baltic countries. I. obliquus has traditionally been used to treat various gastrointestinal and cardiovascular diseases and diabetes in the form of a hot water extract. The oldest record of the fungus being used appears in Hippocrates' Corpus Hippocraticum, where it describes using infusions of I. obliquus to wash wounds. I. obliquus has been shown to have the strongest antioxidant activity among the other popular medicinal mushrooms. There have also been studies showing the fungus' antiviral, anti-diabetic, and anti-cancer properties.
Ophiocordyceps sinensis, also known as the Chinese caterpillar fungus, is one of the most well-known medicinal fungi in the world. To current knowledge, the fungus was first documented in 15th century Tibet under the name Yartsa Gunbu, which translates to summer grass, winter worm. This name describes the main stages in the fungus's life. In late autumn, the fungus infects underground ghost moth caterpillars, filling the caterpillar. In winter, the fungus will grow out of the caterpillar head and form a stroma bud in the soil. Yartsa Gunbu has been used in traditional Chinese medicine and traditional Tibetan medicine to treat a variety of diseases, including kidney failure, respiratory disease, hyperglycemia, fatigue, night sweats, heart and liver disease, sexual dysfunction, stalled labor, eyesight issues, and to strengthen the immune system. Though the specific practices vary across groups. Over 20 bioactive ingredients have been found in the fungus, and over 30 bioactivities have been recorded, including immunomodulatory, immunosuppressive, anti-tumor, anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and anti-asthma properties, among many others. The caterpillar fungus continues to be used medicinally today, and has become one of the most expensive fungal species in the world due to high market demand. To learn more about the Chinese caterpillar fungus, check out our references. Thanks for watching.